3, 2, 1, cut the ribbon!
Thank you.
Cut the ribbon!
Scissors.
I got from the town.
It's outside in the Venice. We have some very special guests here today.
You can take him upstairs to the.
See through them. All right, here's what we're gonna do. It's time for our big finale, and for my big finale, I always make a magic rabbit appear. So we're gonna see if you and I can make a magic rabbit appear out of a 3D magic TV. You know any good magic words? Hocus pocus again. Count of three, hocus pocus. And have you stand right here so everybody can see out of the TV a magic rabbit named Henry. Ready? One, two, three. Out of the TV a magic rabbit. Can you guys see him in there? He's wiggling his nose, hopping up and down. I thought you said you know how to fix this silly thing. Maybe we need to say the magic words a little bit louder. Count of three, hocus pocus. Ready? One, two, three. Magic rabbit, can you see it in there now? Oh, magic rabbit, can you see him in there now? Still not working. Well, you know, these don't look very 3D, do they? No, when you see something in 3D, it looks much bigger.
Around the school, they melt on the floor and somebody has to clean it. Usually our magic TV repairman.
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Ha!
Ah!
Ah! Go!
Okay, black belt.